I open up with the move of d4, and in this game Mittens open up with the move f5, known as the Dutch defense. Now, the Dutch were known as very nice people, but I honestly don't like the opening. I think like we got one of the worst openings of all. And I play g3, one of the most classical systems. Knight f6, b2, and g6, and this is called the Leningrad variation of the Dutch. Mittens played the move b5. I took an e4, bc, and of course we are not interested in the rook in the corner. We want to go for checkmate. I decided to go knight g4 first. Rook c8, and now bishop b1. Like played queen c7, took a g5, king e8, check, king e7, and bishop f5. I take the rook with a check, king c6. I can just trade everything down. Bishop b6. Force black to queen. I give my rook, and now knight takes h6. Mittens play d5. I just took king b5, knight f5, c4, h6, king c5. I gave the bishop with now g6. King back to the edge of the board and checkmate.